Police department.
We need police at Frontier Park.
Okay, what's going on?
Football game, and we had an adult put his hands on a child player.
A frantic 911 call from a parent during a youth football game in North Ridgeville back on October 29th.
This is about to
I hear a lot of screaming and children crying.
Wednesday, police charged North Ridgeville Rams coach David Kelly with assault and disorderly conduct after an 11-year-old boy from Elyria claims Kelly grabbed him and punched him in the stomach. According to the boy's mother, Erica Kara, the boy was taken to the hospital with an abdominal injury.
What I saw was it turned into not even a football game anymore.
Renee Davis's grandson plays for the Rams and says Kelly was ejected from the game prior to the incident for yelling at referees.
And they started to yell, you know, oh, I guess it's anything goes. Well, they didn't like that, so they ejected the one coach that we're talking about. He was probably 100 feet away when other action on the field between other kids, you know, fights were breaking out.
Kelly declined comment, but says he has filed a civil lawsuit for defamation of character against Kara. Kara also declined comment, but her attorney issued a statement that reads, there is now a pending civil lawsuit in the Lorain County Court of Common Pleas, as well as criminal charges in the Elyria Municipal Court. As such, Ms. Kara wants the judicial system to resolve the issues and disputes arising out of the unfortunate occurrence in North Ridgeville.
It's disgusting. It has never happened before. It, like I said, it wasn't even football.